must arise a people in the earth who knows that their welfare is not defined by the climatic conditions in which they live, because we belong to the common wealth of another kingdom.